wife better get us.
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay? Who do you
bitch? I rip your arms off with my bare hands. Who do you bitch?
Things that go bump in the night.
What the Jesus?
Me,
the jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken heads, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them. Things that go bump in the night.
What the Jesus?
Me,
the jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, put your stout gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody.
You know who I am. You have any idea who you're talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I played for the fucking goddamn champions. Well,
third, cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch
who
it.
Do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Stand B, got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go. Stand B to Papa Shango, I'm Barrett Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like a Betty. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
put a
jerk
stick in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls like a fucking
stick. Give me
head, everybody dies, I'll see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the mirror, hot sauce, so they suck it. Drop my teeth, you ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Stand B, got the thing that go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go.
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
Stand B.
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I rip your arms off with my bare hands.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah. Smack your mama out.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
We need to talk. Think you could help us. We need help. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Yes.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
These people are going to help us.
Let me know when it's over.
She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to... They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. I'll make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Oh, they... Now go get her out of there.
What do we got here?
Thank you.
Don't let it get me! Shit! He's trying to kill me!
Me, please. Thank God. I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
You can count on it.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself.
Oh.
Can't hurt to look. Well, what do we got here?
Thank you.
good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
Kill them pigs! Let him live.
Hell, we're taking a look.
Dogs. Donna Pesta!
So exhausted, I couldn't help but sleep. And in the morning, the infected were gone. I don't know where they went. Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. This city is in chaos. Buildings are burning. Wrecked cars cover the streets. At first, there was looting, but now there's no one. Dead. Why haven't they... Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh, man. It looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe. The girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face is...
Babelu!
Thank you.
Over there! Dead. Cut him off. Thank you.
Anything good in here?
Thank you.
somebody!
Something good in here?
Thank you. time to die! Kill the pigs!
Something good in here? Anything useful?
Strong too. Cut them off!
You want to dance with the devil? Let me open this puppy up.
Cut him down!
You coward!
to kill those fuckers!
Something good in here? Something good in here?
Long, long beak!
God.
Die! What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go! I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again. It here for you.
Hell, worth taking a look.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan. Be up before it gets dark.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Did you get those posters up? Heck, already?
Have you found the tools? Please hurry.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Yes.
So you believe in justice? Good.
We need those tools to strengthen our barricades.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work. You really want to prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord. You must do His work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill His wish?
Yes.
Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
Found the tools. Please hurry.
Thank you.
We need those
tools. Hold on, Lisa. These people are going to help us.